beginning, God created earth. He created the heavens above. He also created man, whom he called Adam. Now he saw that Adam was lonely, so he created a companion for Adam. Bone of my bone, flesh of my flesh. She will be called woman. Now God said, you may eat the fruit from the tree in the garden, but the tree in the middle of the garden, do not eat from. You will surely die.
Adam, look what I found. Would you like some?
Sure. Where did you get this from?
Adam, where art thou?